Yo, YouTubers, what's up? It is me, MadNightXYZ, and today I'm going to be doing some Tier 2 Lockdown, and my set is, of course, not fully leveled just yet, but I hopefully I will be a lot better once I get my stuff fully leveled. I don't really do this much. I have done it before, but I really don't do much. So, yeah, I don't really have much UVs, maybe some lows here or there, just, I don't know, provide a little bit of protection, because if you think of it, that little bit of protection over there is a fair bit. I don't know, not really, but it can be, so I'll see. I don't see that many people as threats much, but when I see fucking brick squatters, I'm like, okay. Oh shit, they got a guy who recognized me. For the camera. Well, that's a good reason. At least he acknowledges that I'm a threat. Giggity. Wow, my computer's like not getting rid of any of the obstacles. That's totally retarded. Look at that. Look at this. What the hell? That's fucking fucked. That's all gone, but it tricks me out, bro. Like, fuck. Just gonna be here capping. Okay, apparently there's people there capping our one, right? Okay, let me take him. I thought he was gonna come at me. This shit's fun. You can hit people more. That ASI. Coming, sticky boo boo. Or slicky. That auto lefty pepper swirl, who the fuck is that? I have no idea. Oh man. Some funny shit though. Wait, so am I sucking right now? I think I am, because I don't know what's expected in tier 2, honestly. So my frame rate is just locked at 30. Oh shit! I just got fucking hammered. Yo, that just came out of nowhere, just boom. So, of course, I'm mad, but I'm not raging. But yo, I'm vexed just a tad. Whoa. Wow, that was actually pretty good at me. That's... Oh shit! I thought it was a Polaris for a second there. I'm like, yo, they have Polaris in tier 2? I'm like, oh yeah, Gigawatts. I'm like, okay. So, yeah. Oh wait, what just happened? Hold on, what? I just got killed? I wasn't even paying attention, man. What the fuck? Okay. Ew. I think that was auto target. I think it was. I don't know exactly. But still. Oh, please. I only rev two times. It's called mist, yeah, but okay. Alright. What the fuck, my striker ain't recovering. Yo, this shit's fun as fuck. This is really fun. Oh fuck, wait, this ain't scary. You don't scare me. You don't scare me. Okay, wait, do I have the right pendants on? Fuck. Oh, I can have up to 3 stars, so I can have up to 4 health on each. Okay, I'll get you on 80 now. This is gonna be good. Let's fuck him up with a hammer. Like, what? Ugh. Didn't get to do anything with auto targets, so, yeah. I don't know if 5k is even good. Who is Odie? I don't even know. What the hell? Okay, first of all, my stuff isn't heated. I am not used to playing in T2. Just don't expect too much, like, hey. I don't even know what the fuck I just said that, you know, whatever. Whatever. You wanna what? What? Okay, let me turn off my auto target for next match, because, yeah, whatever. Whatever's. Unheated weps, unheated armors, not maxed out pendants, and I'm doing decent. So yeah, peace out, YouTubers. Thanks for watching. Rate, comment, subscribe. You know what? I'm not going to end it there. I'll do a 2-in-1. Whatever. So we are doing Reactor. Awesome, awesome, awesome. Now we got some more niggas up in here. We got Shotgun, same. Slick Fate, same. Fuck, man. These 3 guys on one team. That's going to pose a threat. Fuck, man. We should have Team Dusker versus... I don't know, the white Jangos. I don't see why I can't play this shit up on high graphics. Still locked at 30 frames per second. Oh, and now I'm dropping down to about 27, 28, 29 frames. I like how the striker looks at the end. It looks pretty cool. Looks pretty badass. Yeah, Snark's probably better than me. And if you take away his UVs and take away my UVs and you have a 1v1, that's pretty much more fair. But, I don't know. Oh, what the fuck? Fuck, Pepper! Okay, you know what? I'm gonna rage like this whole video. Wait, you know what? Actually, I'm not even raging, but still. Like, when they humiliate me like that on camera, bro, I gotta make sure I'm not missing any hits. Like, hey. Oh, shit, man. Oh, police. You just got owned. Your name tells all. Okay, what does that mean? I'm a mini Meta Knight? Alright, that's cool, no? The hammer should be enough to kill it. If I could just hammer you. Nice. I had like no health anyway, so I'm also gonna see Revan just quickly revenge kill, I should say. So I do a quick revenge kill. Fuck, man. Fuck. It's some fun shit though. It's still some fun shit. You actually get to hit like more. You don't just die in like three or four flourish hits. You have to really hit. Like, look, let me count. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. Fuck. Ha ha ha. Wow, Shao Kahn, feel like a boss for that one. Wow, Lefty is good. Do. Now, how come I don't see him in tier 3? Fuck. Ha. Bahahaha. Only I would be like doing those kind of damn charges. Only me to be charging a friggin' blaster. Ha 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 ha. Now I'm energy revving. The guns can be my pretty much my main defense against this one. That's cool, that's cool. That was very good. That was very good. That was actually pretty good. I honestly don't fucking know. Like, is 7k in tier 2 good? Like, what? Alright, thanks for watching. Peace out, subscribe. Yo, YouTubers, what's up? It is me, MenNetXYZ. Today I'm gonna be doing some tier 2 lockdown. I have my auto target on because I'm just totally not used to the range of the Swift Flourish because it is so much smaller. So yeah, and then also the hammer, so you know AA hammer is always good. I'm not gonna be combo spamming, I'm just gonna be going doing a regular play just with it on. Like, you know, Lemon ZB, they all use it, whatever, who cares anymore. It's just that sometimes when I get AA combo or something like that, then of course I'll make a big deal of it. But you know, if they have auto target on but they are not abusing it, it's like, okay, I'm cool with that, whatever. So yeah. That's so true, man. Oh, frig, man. My headset's, like, messing with me. God, okay, you know what? Fuck it. Just say, Hog Slick Fate. There. Now, let's begin. Heh, 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 heh. I'm gonna go on assault. Very offensive gameplay. I'm facing two AA hammers. Just great. It's perfect. Two AA hammers. Yeah, it's gonna be pretty difficult math. If we so got this. That means I actually gotta try it, because honestly that was fucking pathetic. On my behalf, that really was, at least, so. Yeah, let's get some shit going. Whoa, new snap, bro. Wait, am I raging? I don't know. Was that a rage? Fuck! No, that's more like a rage, kind of a noise. Wow, this fucking heals you like instantly. Ew, that was fucking disgusting, Pepper. That was fucking disgusting. I'm sorry, man. That was really disgusting, in my opinion. He fucking hammer comboed, or she, I don't know, Lefty Pepper, Pepper, I don't know, Pepper, Miss Potts, Miss Pepper. I don't know, whatever. Wait, shouldn't I probably cap that shit? Yeah, since we're actually losing. Oh, I got this. Oh, I so got this guy. Lag! But I just fucking plowed him. Ew, no homo. But yeah, I hammered just plowed him. And I'm not even lagging on high graphics. Wow, that's pretty good. Game looks pretty cool on high. Haha! Well, I can pretty much just heal up here. It pretty much gives you a lot of health for a tier 2 person. So yeah, that's pretty good. I'll do some more spins when I play now. Yeah, I saw that coming. It's actually a pretty good match. I want to get into the action so you YouTubers can actually see a lot more stuff. Rather than me just revving, I want you guys to see more fighting. So I'm going to be revving so that I can be doing more fighting that you guys can be watching and rating and judging. Let's go after him now. Oh, you're on my team. Fuck. Pepper, that was fucking disgusting. If I got my shock burst and my brandish, bro, I'll just Ezo all of them. So fucking like, just Ezo them. I'll just Ezo them. Bro, when I'm serious, I'm a serious motherfucker when I wanna be. That was also a good match. I'm enjoying it. It's really fun, man. I'm liking it. I'm liking tier 2 lockdown. Let's put it like that. So yeah. Thanks for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Peace out, YouTube. Rate, comment, and subscribe.